Honourable Member for Flin Flon.
Mr. Speaker, polar bears are an international symbol of Canada and Manitoba's north. Manitoba is working towards more environmental protection, better tourism management, and enhanced research opportunities for one of the world's largest polar bear denning areas. Can the minister inform the House of the Memorandum of Understanding recently signed with the federal government on this important environmental issue?
The Honourable Minister of Water Stewardship and Conservation.
I thank the member for the question and the interest. Yesterday, we were able to announce with the federal government that a memorandum of understanding has been concluded between Parks Canada and Conservation and Water Stewardship. That will allow and formalize and build on past work to ensure that we share research, that we share monitoring, that we have common approaches in terms of protocols and dealing with polar bears for one, and as well that we share facilities and indeed that we have compatible approaches when it comes to tourism licensing. But I think the announcement yesterday was a great example of federal-provincial cooperation for both wiser spending and environmental protection, Mr. Speaker.